let's get started on this table. I have this fun coffee table that I'm going to be making over. I started with White Lightning Cleaner by Dixie Belle. I pre-mix it in a spray bottle and then just spray it on, wipe the whole piece down really well, and then wipe it again with water. Then I got out my sander and my protective gear, super hot outside, but I'm protected, and I scuff sand it. I started with a 220 grit, and then I followed with a finer grit to make it smooth. Don't forget to get all those nooks and crannies and the sides as well with your scuff sand. Then I went back and cleaned the whole piece off again with water to make sure that it was nice and clean. I went back with my Dixie Belle Dixie Mud and filled in a couple spots and then sanded them back. And next I'm ready to prime and paint. Stay tuned to see how it turns out.